do you believe
in the devil?
Or even evil in an abstract sense, but the devil in the flesh, a real being that haunts you every second, every day of your life. I'm really happy with her.
What's her name?
Catherine.
Can we just examine the signs?
I won't allow the past to ruin the present.
The most cunning trick of the devil is to try and convince one he doesn't exist.
Smells like wet earth. I'm cold.
The assumption.
Save.